Guys, girls, welcome back. Right now, we're going to be doing a full playthrough of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. And basically, we will be... Hold on, let me turn this down for a little bit. Let's turn the music off really quick and I'll turn this up. We will be going through the whole campaign, the whole playthrough of it. I'm not sure if we'll do like one or two videos or missions together or something like that. We'll see how it goes. But pretty much we will be playing on the 4K. The 4K. Refresh rate 60 Hertz. Screen res enhanced graphics on. So we'll be doing those. Effect settings, these are all that's on currently. Controller setup. I will be using a controller itself. I find that the mouse and keyboard for LEGO games is kind of... Yeah. It's a little bit different. So, yeah, I'm going to try to leave the music on, and then we're going to go ahead, we're going to start a new game. And, I guess it takes us straight into the game, that's cool. So, we're going to be going, these are the episodes, basically episode 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So, it's going to be the full deal. We're going to be playing as a bunch of different characters, so we're going to go ahead. We're gonna go into episode 1, The Phantom Menace, and we're gonna get it started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 levels, okay. So let's get the hell in here. And also, the Skywalker Saga game itself is coming out next year. And it's gonna be hella insane. Alright, so basically this is the beginning of the film itself. Episode 1, negotiations, so let's see how this goes. But as I was saying, the Skywalker Saga LEGO game is going to be un-freaking-believable. It's going to be so insane, dude. It'll be hella good. It's floating around. Stupid. This game is so stupid. We're gonna be playing as Qui-Gon. I usually like to collect some stuff. Oh, okay. Alright, in the previous LEGO games, I always like to collect all the stuff. But I guess we're gonna skip that and go straight into the game. Yeah. Oh, did I get him? Oh, I did. I need some hearts, dude. Give me some of these hearts, baby. Alright, which way do we go? Hiya! Oh, there's that protocol droid. You're in big trouble, mister. All right, let's go. Let's go, Qui-Gon. Are we going the right way? Oh. Duh. Excuse me, Obi-Wan? Get out of the way, Obi-Wan. Now what do we got in the store? Oh! I didn't see this guy, what the hell? Obi-Wan, help me! What are you doing, Obi-Wan? Oh, dude, that was a forced push. Hell yeah. Obi-Wan's not helping at all, man. Come on, Obi. What are you doing? There we go. Obi-Wan, so useless. No wonder I died. What the heck? Oh. I'm disabled, dude. Honestly, I'm freaking disabled, bro. I think it's this thing first. And then these things. Makes a little bit more sense, right? R2? Where's R2? Oh, we got this way. Oh my god. Power up. Droidicus. Alright, let's build this. I don't know what we're building here. A staff? Okay. Oh no. Defend, Obi-Wan, defend. Build something. I don't know what we're doing. I literally have no idea what we're doing. I don't know what we're doing. We gotta build something, right? I don't think we go that way. We had to build something to destroy them, but I guess that's all we gotta do. Obi-Wan slice up these droids. Hell yeah. There we go. That was easy. There we go. Oh. We're escaping. Alright. Okay, that's the first part. I wonder how this will look like in Skywalker Saga. Man, it's gonna look so good. Okay, that's it, I guess. I think we're gonna keep going. I don't wanna just stop here. That was like maybe like 15-20 minutes or something. So I guess we're just gonna hit the... I wanna hit continue story, but... Actually, I'm gonna end it here. And I'm gonna continue on like that, so... I'm gonna do one by one. And then we'll see from there. So this has been the Phantom Menace. Part 1 negotiations. So thanks for watching. Actually, fuck it. Continue the story. Let's go. Confirm save. Yes. Continue the story. Chapter 2. Let's go. Invasion of Naboo. Hell yeah. The Trade Federation has launched a full-scale attack on the peaceful world of Naboo. Hiding aboard the landing craft, Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have secretly hitched a ride with the invasion force. Now they must make contact with local forces before it is too late. Dun 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 dun. Hopefully we don't meet Jar Jar. Oh, here we go, baby. Dude, this looks so cool. It's so dumb, dude. How big they are compared to that. Get down! Oh, here we go. Oh, look at these things. Oh, Gungans. No, I don't want to be with Gungans. Halt! Who goes there? Obi-Wan useless as always. Oh dude, this is so sick. That was pretty cool. That's pretty cool actually, how it just explodes. Oh no, no, not Jar Jar, no, come on. Jar Jar, run! The characters are so big compared to the vehicles, dude. So stupid. Oh, are we gonna go underwater? Oh, are we gonna have to do like an escape from the... from those giant sea creatures, dude? Those things were insanely cool. Hurry, the droids are behind us. Alright, they're here too. Obi-Wan, do this. Oh, it's a bridge! Oh, whoops. Dude, one of the... Oh, okay. Alright. Oh. Oh, come on. Save Jar Jar. Then I killed him. Oh my god, Jar Jar, I'm so sorry, boy. I'm so sorry. Jar Jar, get up there. Grab that shit. One of the games that I played during my child years was Jedi Power Battles. A lot of people don't like it. I don't know why. It was pretty cool, actually. And they had the good Naboo. They had the good Sarlacc pin in there. It was really sick. I was playing it. I was enjoying it. And then at the end of the game, where you fight Maul, because it is based off of Episode 1. I basically like got stuck in a looping like falling animation. So I fell off one of those those engine core things that you see at the end of the film. I fell off one of them and then it autosaved. So it just had me keep falling and falling and falling and just falling like. Hey, Jar Jar, can you get in there? Damn it, Jar Jar. Useless. And I just quit the game. I didn't have a PlayStation like memory card or anything. Like I didn't have shit, dude. I'd have to message my dad, like write my dad like a note or something when I was younger. I was like, please don't turn off my PlayStation. I'm playing the game and I don't have a card. I need this. Please don't turn it off. So I have to hope that he doesn't turn it off, dude. Otherwise, it's straight from the beginning. But that's one of the games I would love to see actually get remastered. Is for me personally, it was really cool. I enjoyed it. What? Are we building a chicken walker? Body and the head. Oh. Here we go, boys. Stay alive. Stay alive. Stay alive. Oh, here we go. Into the ocean. Let's go. Let's go, dude. This is gonna be so sick. One of my favorite parts from the movie, to be honest. What the hell are those graphics, dude? Look at this, dude.
Okay, we should do it.
Dude, oh, please let us play this part, please. Come on. Come on, man. I wanted to escape the giant fish. Why? Oh. Can I skip all this? Continue story. I'm gonna do another one. The Food of the Nass! Chapter 3! Escape from Naboo. Alright. The Gungan ruler, Boss Nass, has refused to help the people of Naboo. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have left this underwater city for the royal palace in Thi. As Trade Federation battle droids seize control of Naboo capital city, Queen Amidala and Captain Panaka, her loyal protector, are powerless to repel the invasion. I can't read when I'm recording. I'm under pressure, and I just screw shit up. come the droids. Queen Amidala. They're moving so slow. They're so scared. Yo, man, Battlefront 2? Come on. Where's those royal guards at, bro? His lightsaber was there, not. Oh. Jar Jar. Oh. What the hell is Amidala gonna do? Whoa, dude, what the heck was that? That was cool. I did not expect that. Oh, battle droids! This is like Miles Morales, dude. Look at this. Miles Morales here, man. All the Spider-Man stuff. Damn, dude. Look at this. Dude's build speed, dude. What the hell? Alright, so, this goes up here. What the heck? Wow, I can't go over there? Oh, what is going on? Okay. Yo, bro, what are you doing? This goes down? Okay, so this goes over here. What is happening? Did we turn this? I don't understand what's going on. Why would the... Amidala, what is this? Am I supposed to push this in here? What the hell am I supposed to do with this? Like... Does this even turn? I don't know what's... Whatever, dude. I don't know what the hell was doing there. Like, what the fuck? Woo! Yeah, there we go, boy. Oh, he shot her. Oops. Wow, out the window. Let's go, let's go. Get the droids. Yeah. Yeah, I'm too good at this. Look at this. I don't know where to go. Woo! act. This battle to us, boy. Alright, so I was really confused at that puzzle. I don't know what the hell is going on. But, sorry, we got it now. This guy's gonna go up here, then we're gonna go up. Grab this thing. Whoa! Get wrecked, son. Stupid droid. Go, Jedi, what do you guys do? Come on, what are you guys doing there? Jedi are useless, bro. There we go. Just standing there with their sabers in their hand. Oh. Alright, you go ahead. Dude, I can't wait for Geonosis, dude. Episode 2 is going to be so sick. Oh, man. Oh, ah, there we go. Kamehameha! Yeah, buddy. Your next punk. Where are we going? Gonna step on these? Oh, okay. One more, I guess. Is there one more? Yeah. What the hell? What? Why'd it open this side? Yeah! What? Oh. We need a dark side user for this. The graphics are pretty good though, like, honestly speaking. I don't know if they did an update for this to enhance the graphics or not, but it looks pretty cool. Alright everybody, let's go. Where's the Jedi? I don't know. Ha 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 ha. I'm a battle droid.
Uh-oh.
Ow. Wow, dude. Obi-Wan hates droids. Woo! Shiny. There we go. Nice. Look at that. Level complete. I'm a boss. So far, so good. Continue story. I'm actually doing the whole episode one on this. This is really, really cheese right now. Episode one, Phantom Menace, Chapter 4, The Most Espa Padres. Queen Amidala and her Jedi protectors have fled Naboo, heading for Coruscant. They plan to inform the Galactic Senate of the Trade Federation invasion. However, the Royal Starship's hyperdrive is damaged in the escape, and they have been forced to land on the remote planet of Tatooine for repairs. Nice. Now, if any of you guys go to the Real Canadian Superstore, I like to grab myself some of the President's Choice free and clear water they have. They have like some carbonated water. Sparkling water, I guess. It's pretty cool. They have like lime flavor. They have a tangerine lime. And they have key lime. And they have like some cherry and stuff. They also have like a strawberry one, but it's in like a smaller bottle. And those ones are not sparkling at all, man. They're kind of... They're kind of ass, dude. Like, shit flavor, to be honest. Are we pod racing? Are we pod racing? Oh, fuck! How do I do this? Holy shit, dude. Now this is pod racing. Da-da-da-da-da. Holy shit. Oh, the Tusken Raiders. Oh, they sound the same, dude. Oh, what up? Maybe we can get this one. There we go. Let's get these two. Get out of my way, loser. Oh, dude, this is gonna be the slap one, I guess? Woo! Lap two, let's go. Dude. Now this is pod racing. Holy shit, look at this dude. Dude had three fucking eyes and he couldn't see that fucking thing. Wow, really? I couldn't go there? It wasn't there in the films. Holy shit. Tusken Raiders are crazy, bro. What the hell? Out of my way, punk. I think this dude's name is Sebulba. You're mine, punk. Let's go. Last lap. Here we go, boys. Hell yeah, let's go. Now this is pod racing. What is that, dude? It's like flying all over the place. What the hell? Yeah, that's what you get, Sebulba. Let's go. Dude, this is so sick. Oh, here we go. We're gonna win. We're gonna beat him. Yeah, buddy. Oh, dude, that was pretty cool. That's the hyperdrive. So stupid, dude. What? Where was the fight with Maul? What is this? What is this game? What is this game? We did pod racing. Continue. Let's go. Next one. What is this game, bro? Where's the pod racing at? Not the putters. Shit. Where's the fight with Maul at? That's what I mean. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace, Chapter 5, Retake the Thief Palace. On Coruscant, Queen Amidala has found the Galactic Senate corrupted by Trade Federation influence and mired in bureaucracy. Whatever, it's a big word. Frustrated, she has returned home to Naboo together with Qui-Gon Jinn, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Captain Panaka, R2-D2, and the young podracer from Tatooine, Anakin Skywalker. Queen Amidala now plans to infiltrate the Royal Palace and capture the evil Trade Federation Viceroy. Dude, look at those trees, dude. What the fuck? This looks so good. The Gungans. Dude, this is so sick. Oh boy. Oh, they're so scared. Holy shit, dude. This is intimidating, man. 10 Lego droids, bro? Dude, it's so cool. Fire! Alright, Panaka, let's go up. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, there's nothing here. Strip it down for parts. Oh, it's working. Oh wow, I got destroyed, dude. There we go. Yeah, droidica, what now, huh? Damn right, uh-oh. Oh, I got him. Obi-Wan, get out of here. Panaka, where you at? Did you take out those droids, Panaka? One more droid, Panaka, come on, let's go. Alright, Jedi scum. I mean, Jedis, you guys can, let's go. Where's the robot? Pretty sure everybody can make this jump. That's just me. Oh no. Oh shit. Master destroy us. Super door, huh? There we go. Let's go, boys. Girl. Enjoy. Let's go save the palace. I thought I was gonna use the box to push them away. Hi. Look at that dismemberment in this game. We won't find that in Jedi Fallen Order. So I don't get... I guess we don't go that way? Oh. I just shot that just to shoot it. Not like, I didn't know anything was there. Let's go, boy. Ooh. Yeah, buddy, Jedi doing nothing. Oh, whoops. Sorry, buddy. Hi. Okay. So do we go this way? And then we... Oh. We need the Jedi for this. Oh, this way? R2, are you malfunctioning? Okay, now, if I was playing as R2, and I did that, like, flying and stuff like that, I would not have made that. Anakin, it's your turn. Good job, Annie. R2, what are you doing? Yay! Watch this, dude. Watch this one, I mean, look at this. Yeah, I made it. Battle droids! Damn, dude, that guy is strong. What the hell? I need you to go there, Anakin. Anakin, come on. Oh. Now that. Oh, the synchronization. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. What are you gonna do now, droid? We had perfect synchronization and then I messed it up and I fell off. How the hell are these two supposed to get up there? Shoot up, bro. What are you guys doing? Qui-Gon, what are you doing? Qui-Gon! There you go. Qui-Gon. What the hell is this? R2. What is this? Okay. I'm supposed to build something? I don't understand, like, the tree go there, so it's supposed to bounce or something? I don't get it. Screw it, let's go. You guys can, like, I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do with these dudes. I think it's supposed to come up from there. R2's already here, what the fuck? What are you dudes? What are you guys doing, bro? Wow, okay. Wow, and they can just jump up there? Yo, Panaka, this is... Panaka! Go over there. This is mine. Oh, look at the reflections, dude. Ray tracing. Is anybody gonna... There we go. I was gonna say, is anybody gonna shoot this thing? You better go ahead. There might be some destroyer. Yeah. Oh! What? Oh, a hidden pathway that leads straight to the hangar. You gotta have the mall fight, there's no way, dude. Yo, I don't get it. Why don't they just, like, toss that one droid off, dude? Not how I remember the hangar, but okay. Yeah, Panaka. Oh, whoops. Whoopsie. Get back on there, everyone. Or, not everyone. Qui-Gon, there we go. I couldn't jump! Turn around, what are you doing, dude? Look the other way. There we go. Bro. There we go. I couldn't jump. Okay, one more goofball to save. Maybe we can just... Hey! Hell yeah, boy. Alright, let's go, Anakin. Why is there two of them there? It's one pilot StarCraft, guys. Oh. Oh. Part 2. Roll. Oh, here we go. Huh? Huh? Anakin, what are you doing? Alright, now we're on our final level? Final level of episode 1. I think this is like a 4-hour game, dude. To be honest with you. Let my fan go off, dude. It's kinda hot in my room, bro. The Phantom Menace, Chapter 6, Darth Maul. The Chief Federation Army has been neutralized by Anakin Skywalker. But the battle continues in the Royal Palace. Qui-Gon Jinn, Obi-Wan Kenobi have one more enemy to face. I wonder who that enemy is. This could be sick. This could be a sick fight. Oh, Maul, come on. What? Oh, shit. Not what I wanted. You gotta deflect, I guess? Oh shit, I gotta pick those up. That didn't do anything? Okay. Oh, I gotta hold it. Okay. Let's go, boys. There we go. Qui-Gon, just watch. Qui-Gon, you get the next hit. Oh, I'm too good, dude. Oh! There we go. Wow, really? Bridge couldn't have just dropped straight down? Let's go, Obi-Wan. Bob. There we go. What's up there? It's okay, whatever. Let's go. Darth Maul. Oh shit. Dude, uh oh. This wasn't part of the movie. Yeah, this is what I was talking about. Like, I would jump from one of these levels, I was falling down, and then it autosaved, and the infinite loop of me just dying, so I had to like start from the very beginning of the whole game, dude. Unbelievable. Reinforcements. Oh, dude, that was sick. Dude, there's so many droids. Oh, crap. Obi-Wan, do something. Dude, that was crazy. My God, do something. Oh no. Okay, let's go. Droidica time. These weren't in the film either, but whatever. Well, this section. Let's go, everyone. Lift the bridge. Time for the final duel. Oh my God, I got this, I think it's for Breeze. It's like this automated machine thing that after like 10 minutes or something, it like it sprays this little fragrance. I got lavender right now, and it's just the smoke just came down to my face. I was like, what the hell is that? That's not where I wanted to go. There we go. Damaged him a little bit. Oh, I gotta bring him down. Oh, I was trying to grab something else. I didn't know I was gonna. Okay, that's cool. I love how it's just pots, you know. One more, two more hits. Oh. How did he even see that? Damn, dude, dismemberment. Come on, respawn dismemberment.
Qui-Gon.
So, victory on Theed. Qui-Gon is dead. I'm surprised we didn't get the space battle. I wanted to fly around in space and destroy the Trade Federation command ship. So that's episode one, The Phantom Menace. And now we're gonna go back into the cantina. So I guess we have to go back again. I don't know what's going on here. R2? Oh, baby. So now we can go into... Oh, all of these are... Okay, cool. That's cool. So we can go here to the Attack of the Clones. So that's what we're going to do. I'm going to end it here. And when we come back, we're going to continue on with part two of the complete saga, episode two, Attack of the Clones. And yeah, like, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys and girls in the next LEGO Star Wars playthrough. Peace out.